separate phone number for your fake agent? No, or was it just your normal phone?
I used to work at the BBC in Cardiff. I was on the radio, I used to be a DJ, and if they got through to the office, I would then phone back under the guise.
When it came to important meetings, did you have to, like, take a disguise and sit there and go, well, Rob's in the toilet at the moment, but when he gets back, I'm sure he can discuss with him, I'll go and get him now.
I believe my agent said I could do it. I do all the voices. Ask me what it would be like if I was talking to Ronnie Corbett. Or Tom Jones, I can do it. You don't believe me? Ask my agent. I'll go and get him.